Good morning, Waitman Wildcats. I'm Joel.
I'm Maddie.
And I'm Tyler.
And welcome to our show.
Girls and boys track and field updates.
The track team was back at it last night at Zephyr Hills High School with a meet against Centennial, John Long, and Stewart. We will have all the details of the meet during our next show.
The team will have their last home track of the season next Thursday, April 20th, as our team will take on John Long, Pineview, and Rushi.
Good luck, Wildcats!
WMS Spring Dance is coming up soon.
The dance will be next Wednesday, April 19th, from time 2:40 p.m. to 4:40 p.m.
Tickets will be sold online, and they are only $10. Be sure to get your ticket now before it's too late, because you only have to get your ticket by April 18th.
Snacks and beverages will be sold, and there will be a live DJ. There will be no refunds to this event. This is always so much fun. We can't wait to see you there.
Other things happening on TEWMS.
April 19th will be spring dance from 2:40 to 4:40 p.m. Tickets are $10.
April 20th, a home track meet against John Long, Pineview, and Rushi.
April 27th is a track conference meet at Cypress Creek Middle School.
Theme Thursdays are back. Yesterday was Flower Power Day. We saw some really cool floral attire around campus. So fun. Our next theme Thursday is next Thursday, April 20th, as it will be National Lookalike Day, Twin with a Friend. That should be a lot of fun for sure.
New tardy and pass policy enforcement.
Starting fourth quarter, the school will be enforcing the tardy policy. All staff members are to follow the procedures listed below.
Teachers should be standing in the door welcoming students and monitoring the hallway between passing.
When the tardy bell rings, teachers will close their door and direct students to get a pass before permitting them in class.
Students that arrive late on a bus will be given an excused tardy pass.
Students arriving late by car, walking, or bike will be required to get an unexcused tardy pass from the back office.
Students are not to be out of their classroom without a pass or signed planner.
Students are not permitted to leave class to get breakfast.
Students are not to be given permission to go to another teacher's classroom when they should be with you.
We all have to be aware that students wandering this campus or in rooms they are not assigned to during a lockdown or control campus is in a violation of our safety policy.
That's it for the news.
Have a great Wildcat Day.
And remember,
you're a